They also come away with specific techniques for pain control, for relaxation, and other different ways that they can use their hands to comfort and help people heal.